sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. That hurt. Blissey is slowly losing its health. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Blissey starts to attack. Solid hit. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It hits. Bam! It couldn't take him. It's down! Chatot is sent out. Its attack missed. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Both corners' moves failed. Tyranitar fell asleep. Just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Quillfish is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Tyranitar woke up. Tyranitar suffers from poison. Tyranitar seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Its attack missed. Quillfish is slowly losing its health. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A small hit. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Tyranitar suffers from poison. This is getting dangerous. The damage from poison. Pupitar is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Crushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Quillfish is losing its health! Bloom is sent out! Hit that hurt! Energy ball hits! It's down and out! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.